I hate being alone. Well, outside at least. I actually really love my alone time in my room, but I rarely just go out on an adventure on my own. I'm not sure how often most people actually just go outside by themselves and do something for fun, but either way, that's what I'm doing today. So, I made it here. It feels weird, there's so many people here, but they're all playing basketball. I have the skate spot to myself. That means people are gonna be watching me film myself, like right now, and doing tricks, so it's gonna be weird. So I haven't been able to get a kickflip for some reason. I mean a heel flip. I haven't been able to get a heel flip for some reason. I don't know, I landed one yesterday pretty quickly in the last video. But I was planning to do it off of the stairs, like next to the stairs, so I can't do that if I can't even land one. So I didn't catch the bus and the next one comes in an hour, so we're gonna see what I do. But so far, I'm honestly comfortable now. There's people like nearby or whatever. I don't really care. I'm just doing my thing now. It feels good.
So I can relieve the pain. In my head, in my head. She been in my head, in my head. I just pour Cody, pour Cody. I can't go to bed, go to bed.
So as you can probably see, it's a lot darker in this clip than any of the others. That's because I literally couldn't land anything today. Okay, you get the point. I got tired so fast and quickly realized that maybe wearing pants and not bringing water wasn't the smartest idea in this heat wave. Anyway, I tried so many different things and didn't land any of them, but that's okay. Because by the end of this whole little adventure, I felt super comfortable just chilling and even filming alone. I really stopped caring or worrying about other people. There was even a time where a group of 5 or 6 kids who looked like they were maybe freshmen in high school just sat in the parking lot and watched me film myself. But I just kept going.
I'm about to miss the bus, yeah. I gotta go. Thank you so much. You too. I missed the first bus. I literally saw it go past. And then I checked the app and there's a second bus that goes near my house and it had 0 minutes. So I was hauling ass and I literally had to wave at it and it stopped at like the side of the road. Came in clutch. Man.
So to most people, today I just went out and filmed myself skateboarding, but to me, I learned and evolved as a human. When I'm bored and all my friends are busy and I just want to go skate a spot by myself, I get this bad feeling in my stomach and I start to think about it, get anxious, and never end up doing it. I'm not the best skater, so I feel a bit insecure skating on my own, especially filming myself, because it brings a lot of attention. Today I conquered that, all while filming myself in public as well. I learned people really don't care as much as you think they do, and even if they do care, it's just for a few seconds out of their day. Then they forget and go back to worrying about themselves, and life carries on. If there's something you want to do in life, don't let fear of other people's opinions stop you, and just go for it.